There it is!
Nothing can stop me!
What? You didn't do it! Throw it. Now I gotta pull it, which wastes my damn reeve that I was gonna use. So we got drones, okay. Good job, you guys. You're doing great.
I'll destroy you.
Hey, you guys are doing pretty well, actually. Honestly. Oh, what the hell, Jack? No! I picked the wrong goddamn time. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, I had the right idea there. Bring him up the ramp. Then you can take shots at him while he goes around. Damn, shockwave isn't working, Jack. Okay, what the hell, Samara? What did you get attacked by? A husk? Nope, that was a waste. Another husk. Uh-oh. Fuck! Missed it again. Samara's down again. Oh, god damn it. Charge him, I guess? Don't know if that's gonna work. Maybe. Maybe it'll work. Come on. bought myself a little bit of space. Is it just us and this thing now? It's just us and this thing. All right. I don't care. Just get me out of here. Where else do I go? Because I just keep backing up. I don't have any other cover. Fuck. Oh, God damn it. We're so close to killing him, and I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die because I don't have any place else to go. That's it. Fuck! That's aggravating. He was so close. So close. I needed to pick up those other four cells, didn't I? Those four power cells. If I would have had those, I think I would have been set.
I am opening a door on the far side of the room.
Why are you doing that? Sorry, didn't actually realize I could hit you, honestly.
Taking damage.
Oh, okay, you got it? Good.
One left to worry.
Good job, Samara.
My attack didn't work.
Okay, it's just us and him again. Maybe we can do this time. Oh, he's going back down. Good. to that. Ooh. Yeah, I think we got him this time, provided I don't do anything stupid. Huzzah! It worked! Those extra four power cells went a long way. Okay, so where are we going now? We're going out this way. Four tries, that one. Yes, we are getting close. Good.
This should come in handy.
Hostiles.
Expect the Harvey. In fact, you know what? Let's back up a little bit. Abomination, huh? Yeah, that was a bit of a waste. He was pretty much dead. Okay. Jack! What the hell, man? Uh-oh. Damn it. Dead with a soul. I hate hanging back this much, but if I get close, I will die.
You cannot sustain your attack. I know you feel this.
Not anymore. Oh. Something over there. Don't know what's over there. Keep an eye out for it. Sounds like husks. I swear I hear husks. What? I didn't know you could become Harvey while he's in the air, bastard.
Assuming control.
Sorry, Jack. Samara.
If I must.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, there's a Scion over there. Ah, damn it. We just brought him closer to us, too, didn't we?
Sustain your attack.
What the hell? Shepard! God damn it. To get rid of Harbinger pretty quickly now. Might be crazy, but that's cool. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Commander, I hate to rush you, but those weapons are about to come online.
I'm working on it.
Double time it, you know, so we can leave before they blow the Normandy in half.
I'm working on it. Can I go this way? No, I can't. Sounds like we got husks. Uh-oh, Samara's down. Hit it, Jack. Hit it.
I'll kill you all.
Jack. Oh, what the hell? God damn it. Fucking... Ugh.
I'll get there.
Damn it. Pain in the ass. It's surrounded because Jack's not doing what I'm telling her to do. She got down on one knee to blow his head off. That's funny. Where the fuck are you? Ugh. Fuck fucking husks.
One less to worry about.
Use up almost all my ammo there, and I gotta use another healing thingy. Ugh.
We're out of time,
we made it.
We have to go.
That took a while.
Everybody onto the Normandy. Move.
Strap in, people. I'm gonna make work for you this time.
Joker.
I can't dodge this guy forever, Edie. Get us the hell out of here.
Specify a destination, Mr. Murrow.
Anywhere that's not here.
Very well. Engaging Mass Effect Core.
Fuck you. Mission summary. Gathered vital intel regarding Collectors and Omega-4 Relay. With Shepard's escape, Harbinger knows our true capabilities and will have to adopt new tactics. We'll have to be careful, as Harbinger's information network may rival Cerberus or Shadow Brokers. Also appears impossible to block his ability to possess minions. Edie's work was exceptional, however, providing a proving value of shackled AI. Claymore Heavy Shotgun, we've already read that before. Will be useful when we can get up close, I think. Shield upgrade. Squad bonus 30% to shields, barriers, and armor. 30% bonus to tech power damage. 67,500 credits. 500 element zero. Should have been using the cryo ammo on those husks. I forgot about it.
Call coming in from the elusive man, Commander. I figure you've got a few words for him, too.
No shit.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the Collector ship came back online.
Cut the act. You set us up. And you better have a damn good reason for it.
We needed information on the Omega-4 relay. That required direct access to Collector data. It was too good an opportunity to pass up.
Fuck
agreed.
You.
But I don't like surprises, especially when my ass is on the line.
I put you at risk, yes. But without that information, we don't reach the Collector homeworld. And you and every other human may as well be dead.
Fuck you again.
It was a trap. But I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The Collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
Yeah, never again.
You have one job. Information. If I can't trust your intel, you're useless to me.
It's never that simple. You of all people should know that.
I know that I'll be a lot more careful. With the Collectors, and with you.
This is no time for petty grudges. Things are about to get a lot tougher. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I'm guessing you have a plan.
We have a science team working on a derelict Reaper right now.
You
we
fucking...
need to go and pick up its IFF.
Dude, don't you know anything about indoctrination? You shouldn't have your people anywhere near a Reaper.
Where did you find a derelict Reaper?
An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37 million year old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
I only believe you because I doubt you'd repeat yourself so soon.
It's no less a risk, Shepard. We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
You shouldn't be risking my crew's life at all. It should be my call. Punk.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
No, he did.
Lied to us. Used us. Needed access to the collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again, and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is going to work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the Collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
That can't be right.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The Collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction. Space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
Yeah, but they're working for the Reapers.
The collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays in the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
Yeah, we're building up our team because we're going back to Ilium.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Well, a few things from that mission. One, I screwed myself over by not taking Miranda. Having a warp would have been very useful. I was seduced by having Samara as a new team member and wanting to take her on the first mission. And I wanted to take Jack because she had Shockwave, which I knew would be useful against the Husks, and she had Pull, which I knew would be useful in the big open spaces. We could pull enemies off the platforms and to their deaths, you know. Samara also had Pull and Throw, which was also attractive for those reasons. So they weren't terrible choices, but each one of them, on their own, they weren't terrible choices, but together the two of them made for a tough squad because I didn't have any other way to get through barriers except my own Reave ability, which is not that impressive. So it was kind of a pain in the ass. I had to put replay fights a few times, but we got through it okay, I think, in the end. Two, Edie is completely trustworthy now in Shepard's book because Edie revealed to Shepard that the elusive man led us into a trap. Edie found that out by looking at the Reaper's, the Collector ship signal that it sent, rather the Turian signal that was actually the Collector signal. When she realized the truth of the matter, she didn't have to tell Shepard the truth. She works for Cerberus, after all. She was created by the Elusive Man's team. But she did. She told us the truth. So, in Shepard's mind, that means that Edie is 100% his and not the Elusive Man's. Three, the elusive man can... We hated him before, we hate him... I don't think it's even possible that we could hate him even more than we already did. But now we're just itching for a chance to kill the guy because he's responsible for pretty much everything bad that happened to Shepard in the first game that wasn't directly related to the Reapers. And he's screwed over Shepard now a couple different times in this game. So, yeah, we just don't trust the dude. We don't... Before, we hated him, we hated Cerberus, but we were working alongside him because he was our best means of saving humans from the Collectors. Now, we don't even want to work alongside of him. Like, as soon as we can go rogue, we're going to go rogue, basically. First opportunity we get. I don't want to owe anything to the Elusive Man. In fact, I would like to take this ship right now, fly to Admiral Anderson, and just say, you know what, look, I'm joining the... rejoining the Alliance. Every crew member on my ship right now, I want to have a position in the Alliance, and I want to complete this mission against the Collectors. But the game doesn't let you do that. So, anyway, so we have a few more things to research. We've got a few more people to talk to, and I would like to try to get back to Ilium and get Thane, and maybe see Liara one last time before we go find Tally. No, you know what? Scratch. Change of plans. I imagine... Well, we'll see. We'll see when we get up to the galaxy map. But I imagine that we're not near Ilium anymore. We're probably somewhere else, right? Because we just escaped the Collector ship. So I think what I would do maybe is go get Tally first, and then go back to Ilium and get Thane. Because I think Tally would be a more valuable member of the team. Not only is she my former crew member, but she's also a tech. Specifically, a very, very skilled Quarian tech who knows a lot about ships. And if we're going to go visit a derelict Reaper, I'd want her along. Thane is just another hired gun, as far as I know, you know, from his dossier. So while I'm sure he's very capable, he doesn't seem as critical to pick up. So if we're not near Ilium, that'll be what we do next.